everybody, I'm Kirsty Smokey from Naio Nails. In this video, I'm going to show you how to do a smoking nail. This nail is going to be smoking. Like, not for real. Like, not like that. Not like that. But it's going to look like it's got black smoke. So we're going to sculpt this out. I've already prepped this nail. So I've removed the surface shine and all that. And I'm going to do this nail. We'll do a stiletto. I'm going to cut out the smile line of this form because it doesn't quite fit Dina's finger. That's better. Yeah, that's a much better fit. You see, by cutting out that form, it makes the sides of the form fit right up to the sides of the actual nail. So just cut out the smile. So just basically cut out these little bits and it made it a little bit deeper. Just going to dehydrate the nail. Second coat of primer. You will only need two colours for this design. You will need pure black and you will need crystal clear. I'm going to make a little bit of a platform. Quite thin. Keep those side walls nice and straight. And then I'm going to use pure black. Now you want to make sure this is nice and crisp at the cuticle. Just want to blend it down the nail. You can keep your apex there with the black at the minute. Don't worry about pulling all of this colour down the nail. That's not what we need at this point. You're literally doing a bit of an ombre, I suppose. That's all you do for now. And then you're going to double dip. We're going to dip into clear. And then into black. Place that onto the nail. And then you're going to pull through and just keep marbling, not too much, don't overwork it. You're going to do a couple of layers of this, so just keep pulling from side to side to create your smoky little line. Same again. Clear, black. And start to pull through. Adam's thinking, I'm sick of filming in black today because you can't see anything properly.
And clear.
And clear. You've worst, the worst colours for you to film with. Sorry. As you start to flatten it, you're able to see a little bit more. I just want a little bit more here. Once you've done all this smoke, then encapsulate with clear. This is going to give you your strength. You want to keep the clear quite wet. That'll make it a lot more crystal clear. So when you start to bleed clear out, it gets a little bit more cloudy. I'm going to pinch that. We should do a white version as well.
You just suppose you get white smoke, don't you?
Mm.
Tell them to pick the Pope.
Do you mean?
White smoke. Pick the Pope. Do you know that? No. You know when they select a new Pope?
Yeah.
What they do is, at the end of each day, they send smoke out of this one chimney in the Vatican.
Mm.
And if it's black smoke, it means they haven't picked a Pope. But if it's white Pope, white Pope. If it's white smoke, they've picked a Pope.
Mm. It's full of this useful knowledge. Can you see? It's smoking! I'm just going to cut off a little bit of excess. Because when you do a smoky nail, it can get a little bit messy. Especially when you do one that's this kind of length. And I'm going to file this nail with my normal filing routine. You've got to do those side walls first. I'm always supporting this nail because it's such a long nail. Obviously, you do not have to do this design this long. You can do it on a shorter nail. You can even do it on a different shape. I'm going to buff this now to smooth out the nail. You do need to support it when it's this long. Obviously, if it's a lot shorter, it'll be a little bit easier. So when I support it, I am putting my finger underneath the nail and on top. So I'm holding it there and I'm putting my finger underneath. So I'm fully supporting the nail while I'm putting pressure. Because I'm putting pressure onto the nail. I don't want to put pressure onto the natural nail. And then as I'm filing this way, I'm supporting here. So I'm buffing this part. And supporting that side, and then what you can do is always put your thumb underneath when you come this way as well. I'm going to wipe over that with acetone to smooth the nail out. I'm going to seal this with Mega Gloss, give it a super shine. And as you put this on, it will reveal all that smoky effect towards the tip of the nail, so it's smoking. Pop me out in the lamp. So you can see all this smoke towards the end of the nail. So you can see it started to creep from here. And then smokes down. So it's just something you have to control as you are bringing the product down. Oh, I love it. Smoking at it now. I'm going to finish that now with a bit of cuticle oil. We're going to use the Freesia cuticle oil. This is Dina's favourite at the minute, isn't it, Dina?
Yeah.
She's loving it.
Oh, it's nice, that. Isn't it nice?
There you are, guys. I hope you've enjoyed that smoking tutorial. How to do a smoke nail. Obviously, this is a black smoke nail. I think we should do a white version, I do. Maybe with a bit of grey as well. Yeah. Since it's bonfire now, it's coming. Don't forget to check out the description box. All the products will be there that we've used today. And don't forget to check us out on Facebook and Instagram as well. Give us a thumbs up, subscribe, and I'll see you in the next video. Bye-bye!